What's up, guys? Welcome to the vlog. Welcome to another awesome day, and welcome back to the most epic channel on YouTube. If you guys saw my last vlog, we put a bunch of dry ice in the swimming pool. Today we got something a lot colder than dry ice. We got liquid nitrogen. This stuff is about 3 times colder than dry ice, and we have a lot more of it. And let's go dump it in the pool and see what happens. You might have seen, oh, what's up, Blue? Whew. You guys might have seen on one of my vlogs a little while ago, we put a little bit of liquid nitrogen in the pool. Check this out. There it is, okay. And, whoa, there's the pond monster! It's in the pond! You see that? It's right, whoa, whoa! That was only a little bit of nitrogen. This time we have an entire container. We're gonna dump all of it into the pool and see what happens. Oh, what's up, Carl?
Here, do you need help with that?
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, thanks for
that. Glad I could help you out there.
So,
that last inch.
In my last vlog, you let me put dry ice in the pool. Right. In this vlog, I'm telling the guys that we're gonna dump all this liquid nitrogen in there.
It's gonna be awesome. I've done it one time before, but I've never done it at night like this, so I'm really excited to see what happens.
Yeah, we got the lights on in there and everything, and the pool is like super calm and perfect. Let's see what happens if we start pouring some of this on there.
Oh yeah.
So to open this stuff up, you gotta open the cap like this, pull out this like cylinder, and it starts like smoking right away because it's so cold. Even just this thing is like super cold. Liquid nitrogen is really cold, so do not try this at home. Let's try dumping a little bit on the ground right here.
Watch what it does here. This is really cool.
Oh, here it comes.
Whoa.
Whoa. Let's try some of the sand.
Yeah, look at it when it hits the sand.
All right, I'm gonna try to fill some up in this little sand pit right here.
There we go. Wow.
Whoa.
Whoa, it's like boiling.
Whoa, that's so crazy. Look, it's like boiling the sand.
I've never seen that before. That's way cool.
That is really crazy. Look at that. It's like in the sand.
Does it feel cold?
Let's
see how it feels.
There might be some in there. There's a
lot. Wow, whoa, it's really cold in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna sprinkle some on there.
Just run your fingers through there like that.
Wow, that is really.
Woo! Woo, that's cold.
Yeah, this stuff is really cold. Way colder than dry ice. That's why I think it might really freeze if we like dump it into the water. Should we try a splash and test it out?
Yeah, we should.
You might need help, it's kind of heavy.
All right, let's do it.
Let's do like a good splash, ready?
Okay.
Here we go, in 3, 2, 1. Whoa!
Whoa, look at that!
Wow.
Carter, what are you doing?
Oh, what's up, Liz?
What is this, what's happening?
This is liquid nitrogen. It's like we're putting it onto the surface of the water to see what happens, because I think it might actually freeze the water.
Whoa, it's boiling.
Whoa, look at those beads right there.
It's like droplets that just hover on top.
That's so crazy.
Look at that, they're like little boats of water that just drift around. Yeah, wow, look at it, how it splits apart.
Whoa!
Ooh, like shooting stars.
That's really crazy.
Pour more in.
Yeah, I think we gotta try a little bit more, Carl. Let's dump like twice as much this time.
Let's do it.
Ready?
Yeah.
This stuff is so crazy. It like doesn't sink like dry ice. The dry ice sunk to the bottom. This stays on the top. Ready?
Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Whoa!
Oh, okay.
Whoa! Whoa, it's cold.
Dad, look at that wave going off to the edge there.
Wow, look, it's going all the way to the other side of the pool. Look at this. There it goes.
Ew,
it looks like the ocean, like a miniature ocean, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Wow.
Whoa, look over here. There's like a huge chunk, I think. Whoa.
You should touch it.
Poke it with your shoe.
Whoa.
That looks so awesome, you guys. I can't believe it.
Wow, yeah, look at all the fog. It's just sitting up there. This is like, I thought it would be a lot similar to dry ice, but it doesn't. The dry ice sinks to the bottom and bubbles. This stuff stays on the surface and just kind of like makes a lot of fog.
Pour more in, pour more in, pour more in.
Should we do more?
What if you dump the whole thing in?
I don't know. What would have happened if we did dump it all in?
I don't know.
We should check the temperature. Ice skating.
Yeah. That'd be so awesome.
It froze the whole top.
That'd be so cool.
I think we should go down right by the pool light and we should dump it all right there so it just glows in the dark.
Yeah, that would be really cool.
That'd be really cool. Then it could travel all the way across the pool from one end to the other.
Whoa, guys, check this out. This one is just like, looks like a flower or something.
Or like an upside down jellyfish.
Yeah, is it like, I think it's frozen. I think it's like ice.
Carter, that one looks like a flower.
Whoa, you can like push it. That's really weird. So we're gonna do a couple more dumps here. We're also gonna try to get thumbnail at the same time. So let's see how this goes. You ready for this?
Yeah, I've already got the lid open.
Okay, we got the lid open. We're gonna go for like a pretty good like 2 second dub. Look into the camera for a good thumbnail. And okay. Let's see how
you ready?
It goes. Yeah. Okay, we're going for another dump here.
Here we go. This is gonna go the full length of the pool. Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
In 3, 2, 1, go. Whoa! That was a really good dump. That was awesome. Wow, look at all that. It's just coming off this way. Whoa, Liz, right, look at this. Come over this way.
Whoa!
Whoa, look at the front, like of the wave. It's like a wave going off.
It's like
of
a wave kind. Cloud.
Yeah, this is crazy awesome. No way.
You know what it totally reminds me of is when you're flying in an airplane and right when you go above the clouds and you look out the window, that's like what it looks like.
Yeah, it does. Whoa. That is so crazy. Whoa, Liz, what are you making, a tornado?
Yep.
Wow, it's like a big piece of ice right underneath you too. Wow, this is really cool. It looks like the drone up there is actually pushing all the fog away.
Oh, it's coming back.
Whoa, here comes the fog over top of you, Liz.
Whoa, I'm in a cloud.
Yeah, we're like inside a cloud right now. It looks like there's still a few little pieces out there, but I think now we should just dump the rest of it. We have probably like more than half of it left. It's still almost full. Should we just dump it all?
Yeah, dump the whole thing
in. I say we just pour it all in and see what happens.
I think we might actually like freeze the top of the water into like little pieces of ice or something. That's what I think.
That would be epic.
That would be cool. All right, let's do it. I've never dumped this much liquid nitrogen onto like water before. We did a little bit on the pond and just a little bit now, but now we're gonna really go for it.
And it's gonna go like crazy because it's really hot out here, so the reaction is gonna be huge.
Yeah, this is gonna be pretty crazy. So this is it. This is the grand finale. We're dumping all of it, the rest of it. This
we're
is
ready?
Gonna be crazy. Yeah,
dump
here
it.
We go.
Ready?
Yeah.
Set, go.
Here we go. Okay, start walking. Go. Let's start moving.
Tip it more. Tip it more. More.
This is crazy.
Tip the back all the way up. Let's go.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh, no. The lid.
Oh, no.
The lid.
No.
Ah.
This is a problem.
There we go.
Okay. Wow. Absolutely crazy.
Whoa.
Right now.
Guys, this is so crazy. There's just like, it's like a huge cloud in the pool. Can't even see the pool anymore.
That is amazing. Look at that.
I don't even know where the edge of the pool is. Carter, I'm coming.
You see that? It's like we're flying through the clouds.
I know. It's so crazy. Liz,
what is going on? Oh, it feels cold. It actually feels really cold.
AC on your feet right now.
It does feel like AC.
It's so awesome.
Wow, this is crazy, Liz. If you go down low, you can't even see anything. I'm like in the water. I can barely see anything. Can you guys see me right now? I'm like in the clouds. Whoa, there's still so much over this way. Wow, this is crazy. I'm just thinking, this is like the smokiest pool I've ever seen, Liz.
I know, this is absolutely insane.
Yeah, that was pretty crazy.
And it looks like a big cloud.
It is a big cloud, and it just continues to keep like smoking off the front. It's so amazing looking. Look at that. I'm just looking at the front of it. It's like growing out of the water, Liz.
Ew.
And you get all these little like beads of it up
like
there.
Flowers.
Wow, that was really cool. I didn't really expect that to happen. It made a lot of smoke. Whoa, Carl, and it's still like smoking up over the edge a little bit right here.
I know, it pulls up against the side.
Is this a chunk of ice?
Look at that. It's like a donut. Look, there's a circle in there.
Is that, I wonder if that's like, what is going on there?
It's just like a little pocket of bubbles.
Yeah, I think it's maybe starting to freeze a little bit. It's hard to say exactly if it's freezing the water into ice or if it's just sitting and boiling.
Tell us what you think it's doing down in the comments below. It's really weird.
Yeah, I wonder what is cooler. What did you guys think was more fun? The dry ice that it sunk to the bottom or the liquid nitrogen that like kind of stayed on the top?
It froze into ice!
Whoa, it did freeze into ice. Oh, careful. Whoa. Is that ice?
Yeah.
Whoa, okay. So it looks like it actually is starting to freeze the water a little bit. So maybe if we had like a couple more of those containers and we dumped it all on there, maybe it would actually start to freeze the surface of the water a little bit. But Liz, was that cool or what?
Yeah, that was so cool. I don't even, like, how did it all disappear so fast?
I don't know. It didn't last as long as the dry ice. The dry ice lasted way longer.
Yeah, the big blocks of dry ice were in there for, I would say, like 20, 30 minutes or something like that. But this dissipated really quick. It would hit the surface and go right away.
What if you, like, went underwater with this and then, like, opened it underwater?
Oh, I don't know.
That would be crazy.
I think that would be kind of crazy.
You'd have to be really careful, but that would be really cool.
So, Ginger, do you think you know who Liz's crush is?
What? No, stop. the camera. Come on, Carter, stop recording.
Tell us your crush.
No, bye guys. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Okay, bye.